Alright.
Gotta find the man in white.
It's called to find the man
Come
in...
on!
Gotta find the man in white. I'm getting notifications of Facebook alert here. I don't know how to play poker.
Did you hear about Snow White?
Shut up about Snow White. Every time you tell the story, we're playing.
What the hell are you talking about?
Snow White escapes from Foster's prison camp. Next thing you know, he's killing guys with a machete.
Oh, that's the worst version of the story I ever heard. You ruined the drama.
Sounds like Hoyt needs to step in. Yeah, that's true.
Hoyt would make quick work of the guy, that's for sure. Probably kill him with his own machete.
He already did with the owner of the mine. Hoyt's an artist. He'll kill this one special. Am I right?
What'd you say he'd look like again?
All in.
Yay! I still don't know how poker works.
That's the guy from my vision. He's gonna lead me to Keith and Oliver.
Or so we think. Follow the man without getting noticed. Oh, great.
That man's the key to this. I know it. Can't let him see me.
Why?
Bad blood.
Point off at fast money. Power. I would have done the same thing.
He can't see me here, Kenny.
Hi.
Oh. Gotta stay quite close.
Can't you help me out, bro?
Did he spot me? No. No, we're good.
Gotta cut down on caffeine.
That was close.
Do you have that info about your Johns?
I wrote it out. It's not that often I get to hold a pen. So much for English school.
Here's your money.
Take him inside or get rid of him!
Hey! Fucky, fucky, sucky, sucky. Those words interest you?
I'm working tonight.
We all are. Baby.
Oh my.
That was close. I gotta keep up with him.
Gotta cut down on caffeine.
Oh, man, almost.
Not there, but ghosts. Where's my fucking money?
Hey, I don't feel good.
Oh my.
One
I'll get you a
please don't.
Take it down. Oh, shit.
She does have a nice body, but oh, if I could use a gun, I would pop that guy right in the head. I don't think I'm hidden. Guess I was. Oh, there's a gun store here. This is ridiculous.
That was close.
You're getting old. You're getting old.
I'm not hidden. If you don't look at him, he can't see you. That's how it works. Oh, he was looking at me. Alright, he closed the door. Enter the shack and confront the stranger.
You have 10 seconds to tell me who you are before I remotely detonate the C4 under the table and this whole place explodes like a pop bottle.
Jesus!
I doubt it. 5 seconds.
Jason Brody!
Really?
Yes!
So you're Snow White?
Yes, or no. Which one gets me blown up?
Pragmatist. Promising. But do you consider yourself a patriot, Mr. Brody? Thing is, The real patriot doesn't just put his hand on his heart while holding a hot dog at the ball game. That's a gosh darn cakewalk, pardon my French. The real patriot suckles at the teat of Lady Liberty. Upon hearing of the death of a brother at war, the real patriot asks, "Did we win?" And then rejoices at the pronouncement of victory. So, are you a real patriot or one of those Walt Whitman hippies who cries when the jean store runs out of pocket squares?
A real patriot.
Bingo. That's what I like to hear. By the way, Voss has your friend Oliver Carswell, and I'm zeroing in on Keith Ramsey.
Why are you looking for them?
It's my job to know this island inside and out. I can help you, but you gotta play the game. There's something I'm looking for. We'll trade favors.
Deal.
Jason.
What are you? Some kind of spy?
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. Just messing with you. I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Oh, great. I need to get help from the Army and the government.
You can't. I'm embedded, not really in contact with Central Intelligence.
So, you're alone here?
No. You kidding? I got a whole team. They're out in the field, but they'll be back. These scans they sent have opened up a grade A can of worms. I can't talk to you about it, but trust me, it's big.
So he's got a team, but where are they?
I need more info, though. From the source.
Uh-oh. It's the Flammenwerfer.
Flammenwerfer.
Oh my god, he actually said it!
Flamethrower. This beauty was invented in Krautland. Hoyt Volker is the boss of a very good friend of yours, Voss. He also happens to run the largest slave trading ring in the South Pacific. On top of that, he grows drugs. If we set fire to his fields and his boat, he's gonna canoe over to this island. I get what I want, and we learn more about your friends. Capiche? I feel like that's only an Italian thing. Only Italians can say that. It's like spraying furniture gold. You know what I mean? Anyway, here's the gun.
Wow. Thanks.
That's what I like to hear. Don't forget the boat.
Yeah, I got it. I'm trusting you on this thing with Hoyt.
Okay. Let's change it with my shotgun.
I'll play ball as long as it gets me closer to finding my friends.
Right. Understood. I'm still crazy that he actually said Flammenwerfer.
Hey, Dennis?
Jason, what did you find?
The vision led me to the man in white. Turns out he's a spy or something.
Funny. I've never heard of such a man here on the island.
Yeah, he told me about Voss's boss, Hoyt.
Hoyt Volker. Stay away from him, Jason. You think Voss is crazy? All the evil on the island, it comes from Hoyt. He took Voss's mind away from him. It is he who pulls the strings.
Wow. Okay, I'll be careful.
Mm-hmm. Right. Oh my. This right here is the Flammenwerfer. I have never used one of these things since the PlayStation 3 version, and I actually have an objective, so I'm gonna go do that. But what's coming up is a section of music and the next objective that I think I can remember from the PlayStation 3 version. It's actually Make It Burn Them from Skrillex. First things first, I don't really enjoy Skrillex's music, but enjoying it is one thing, copyright is another. So I'm hoping that if I turn the music off, it won't inflict. I mean, I've seen plenty of YouTubers, X, I've seen Yogscast Hannah, and some other YouTubers that have done a lot, that have done the videos and just had the music in it, and they haven't seemed to have any problems, but I don't want to take that risk with all the stuff that I've already had to go through. Oh my god. That is so bad. I'm so sorry. Alright, so I'm going... Oh, there's another tiger. Alright, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go into options. Audio. Music. We're going to turn the music off. And we'll turn it back on after. I'm not sure if that's going to make the music go away. If it doesn't, and it does have copyright infringement problems with the channel, I will have to redo the video by just recording over it again with post-commentary. Alright, so my objective is to burn the drug fields and then destroy the boat. Sounds pretty straightforward to me. Look at those buildings on there. They haven't fully rendered in yet. Oh, and I have full settings up. Actually, I think my... No? Yeah, they're full up. Everything's up, as far as I know. Oh, come on. Can you do better than that? Jeez, what does it take to kill a bear? Oh my god. Not sure exactly where to start over here, obviously. Oh boy, I'm really hoping that music doesn't start playing. I just don't want to have to deal with it. People are going to spot me. Oh, there are dogs here. Oh, and also I learned about the dogs in Blood Dragon that the reason that they came right to my position, that stronghold, when I was like, that's BS. It's because they can actually smell you even if you're stealthed. And I didn't know that. So, crap. So that, well, the dog, I'm going to burn the dog. These guys, though. It's a pit bull as well. I believe that's a pit bull. Alright. And once we enter the area, we'll know if the music starts or not. If it does, I may just stop the recording. Let's do this. It's time to burn some drug fields.
Gotta try the flamethrower.
Yep, music's not playing.
Oh, holy fuck, this is awesome!
Oh yeah, it is playing. Wow. Yeah, I'll see if this inflicts or not. Alright. I'm not gonna worry about looting here, because... What was that? I had a hard time with this section of the game.